Hey, you two. What happened? You cracked the case already?
Maria, there was another bank just hit 12 blocks from here.
Male-female team, same MO.
Tell me there's no more casualties.
Luckily, there was no off-duty NYPD there to get anyone shot.
That's funny.
So, Maria, we know they fled on foot with $6,000 from the second bank job.
Your lab left any prints of value off the holdup notes?
None that were in the system.
Definitely not first-timers.
We know.
Three bank jobs in the last 2 months.
We dubbed him the protest bandit based on the anti-bank rhetoric in the notes.
Yeah, you know, I noticed how you do that to give little, bandit nicknames to everyone.
Yeah, it captures the public's attention. It increases the volume of tips.
I was thinking about naming these two Bonnie and Clyde.
That's good. I like that.
But you chose to name them the protest bandit.
Yeah, because he was believed to have acted alone.
But there she is in a floppy hat in this one and an orange beret in this one.
We realize that now.
What does FBI stand for anyway? Famous but incompetent?
Today was the first holdup where Bonnie needed to participate.
And you busted our balls.
Okay, you know, in the interest of expediency, maybe we should run parallel investigations.
Yeah, sounds good. Detective Reagan.
A little busy right now.
It looks like you could use a break.
What the hell are you doing?
Me?
You're
the one who's out of line here.
You did not come into my house and interrupt my interrogation.
We had a deal.
In the history of bad time.
You were supposed to notify us
in
the event of an arrest.
Tell me where the kid is!
You cut me out now. I will get her rid over to the federal system. Miss Freeland, I'm Special Agent Emily Valco with the FBI. I'm sure Detective Reagan has covered this, but I would like to remind you of your Miranda rights. You have a right to remain silent.
Yes.
Excuse me?
I would like to assert that right. And I want an attorney.
Nice work.